day one of BBC Good Food Show Live, and I've got my mum along. We're going to enjoy hopefully a day full of good food, and there's going to be celebrity chefs there like Paul Hollywood, and there's going to be a tasting theatre with all like the best of food as well, and John Turow I think is supposed to be here. So we're really looking forward to it, and I'm going to bring you with us on the journey.
This gives it a very professional look all the way around. I've done a few of these in my time, believe me. So you come round. Wasted. Open up. There you go. Nice. It's a nice apple pie, I tell you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming to see me in Belfast today. It's been a real pleasure to come here. I don't come here enough. I need to come back more often. I will be book signing after this and doing an interview stage. God bless you, Belfast. Thank you very much. Ladies.
And tasting more local food.
Chop the bush. shrooms up now, slightly anticipation. Jody, I've got to put the I've got to put the ministers for in here, Jody. Don't worry about that, that's got something nothing to do with the problem. I'll tell you about that in a minute. Oh, this is boring, Tony, I'll go back to him.
That's the end of day two. It was really good. We made a day of it. We ate loads of food. We saw Si and Dave from the Hairy Bikers in the Super Theatre. And yeah, now the sun is shining on the way home and we're going home to cook some of the stuff that we bought. Got some stuff from Mash Direct. We got some nice sausages, some sausage rolls, and some sweet cheese tea. So, bye for now.